Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
We can catch him!
And here we go.
Every one of them was unique! They all died.
Now what?
It's up to you to keep hope alive.
It is said that the arena was created in preparation for the Day of Reckoning. Mighty warriors from every age gather, combatants risen from the grave and given temporary souls, all clashing in glorious, never-ending battle. Only one law governs this place: the weak serve the strong.
Reaches of time they come, guided by paradox. Souls burning for battle, drawn to this arena of blood. Unleash every weapon at your command and seize victory! Wandering hero of the void, speak your name!
Oh yeah! Snow Villiers is here!
What? You! My introduction! I can't believe you ruined it!
Sorry, got bored of waiting.
You'll pay for that! Prepare to be thrashed, for you face the mighty Gilgamesh!
You're the guy that collects weapons? I got a fist for you right here!
Come back!
Your aim sucks!
We shall see! Perhaps you missed my extra arm!
Is that a joke? Ice one!
Off your game, hero.
That's not fair! I was winning!
Warriors seeking to claim supremacy gather from beyond the continuum. Now is the time for glory!
And I'll still punch anyone who gets in my way! After all, I'm an octopus! Mr. Typhon! Come on!
Stretches into infinity. What life can survive its expanse? Dare you face the envoy of the stars?
A servant of chaos? I am your waking nightmare! A puppet of the foul sea?
You gonna call me that too?
A
Is that any way to talk to your commanding officer? Maybe I need to reteach you your basic training. Well, looks like everyone's here.
Not everyone.
Behold, travelers of the timeline, come to join this fateful contest.
This is my lucky day. I've been waiting for this chance.
Hope you're ready, sis.
A battle unlike any seen in history looms bloody on the horizon. Prepare yourselves, warriors of time. Prove who is the strongest among you.
Long forgotten by the children of man. A weapon so dreadful it was sealed away, banished to another realm entirely. Omega, a fitting name for this machine and the utter devastation it wrought. Only after the end of a civilization did this engine of destruction grow silent. But now the weapon stirs from its dormant state. And this time it will not cease its terrible rampage. Not until the full breath of existence is shattered. This nightmare machine leaves naught but ruin in its wake. Will you be the ones to dismantle it?
Thank you.
do this!
Here! Thank you.